The Kalash Awards has been in place for the past 10 years, and tomorrow we'll be marking the 11th edition of Kalasha Awards.
Sure.
The consistency emanates from the fact that there has been consistent production of local content, and this is to show that the industry is actually growing. There are many stories in this country that are being told every day, and I want to thank the producers in this country and the artists in general, because without them, then we will not have Kalasha. Kenya Film Commission's mandate is to see to it that we have products that are emanating from the industry, and that we are able to have products that are of commercial and entertainment value. Out of that, we are able to celebrate these artists, from script writers all the way to sound designers, producers, and so on. So tomorrow, it will be going down in Safari Park, where we'll be celebrating about 32 different winners in different categories. We have three categories as far as this particular event is concerned. We have special awards, we have the television awards, and we have the film awards.